28th. The last day of the regular season. Ground ball off the glove of Bloomquist on out into left field. Kemp scores. Going to third is Miles. And the Dodgers lead 2-0. So Jerry Sands singles to the left of Willie Bloomquist and made a dive. The ball went off his glove, dribbled on out into left field. And the Dodgers now lead 2-0 with Rod Barajas coming up. For the Dodgers, their fourth hit.